Good morning from Walley Plumbing Company in Mobile, Alabama. Today we're going to talk to you about something you can do to increase the life span of your water heater. Most water heaters only last about 6 to 10 years, and that's because they're not maintained properly. In one of our other videos, we talked about flushing the water heater and doing that yearly. That helps out a lot. But another thing that 99% of people, I would say, don't do is changing the anode rod. We're gonna take out an anode rod from a water heater that's totally useless now and show you what it looks like, and we'll show you what a new anode rod looks like and what the anode rod is supposed to do, it's supposed to accomplish. And we're gonna do that right now. One of my favorite things about doing videos like this is it reminds me of that show on Nickelodeon called Mr. Wizard's World. You remember that show?
Yeah, I remember.
You remember coming home and putting your old Hobie Trapper Keeper down and getting an after school snack and a glass of milk? And one time I even rode in and asked if I could be one of the kids that came on the show. Man, that was fun. What? Anyway, back to the anode rod. The anode rod looks like this, and it's made out of either aluminum or zinc or magnesium, and its job is to attract anything corrosive in the water so it corrodes this first and not the inner liner of your water heater. And this is one of our experiment water heaters. We cut it off, and you can see where the outside of the water heater looks like a normal water heater, like maybe at your house. And then you got all the insulation in here that keeps the water hot. And then you got the actual steel that the water heater itself is made out of. You want to show you what the inside of a water heater looks like. This is a water heater that's already gone bad. You see how that anode rod hangs down in there? Well, it's supposed to attract anything that's gonna make corrosion inside the water heater and make the water heater rust. So by the time this anode rod is corroded, you take it out, which is every 2 to 5 years. I would take it out every 2 years just to save, you know, just to be safe, because the different types of water there are, you know, it could be harder water or more corrosive water. But once this is totally corroded, then it starts working on the inside of your water heater, the water heater liner. And that's why you get water heater ruptures, and they can be pretty catastrophic. You can save the water heater liner itself. You see, this is steel right here. This is pretty thick. I would say that's, I don't know, an eighth of an inch thick. So it's made out of durable steel, but once it starts corroding, it ruins the water heater. And there are a lot of components on both electric and gas water heaters that you can repair that'll save you the cost of a total replacement. But you can't do anything about the water heater liner. Once it starts leaking, you can't do anything about it. So let me show you what a brand new anode rod looks like. So this is an anode rod for a shorter water heater, but same purpose. You see, it's got inside of this magnesium or aluminum alloy or zinc alloy. It's always going to be one of those three metals, because those metals are more corrosive and it just makes for a better anode rod. Once this is corroded, it's just a steel wire in there. So all this is like a coating. And so a brand new anode rod you would put down in here and tighten it up, and it lasts for, I would say a good 2 to 3 years before you have to replace it. But if you replace it, your water heater will last, I would say, twice as long. You have to do it right, though. You have to be consistent about changing that anode rod. And another type of anode rod is this right here. You see how it looks kind of like link sausage? Well, that's because if you don't have the headroom to pull a whole anode rod out, you can just cut the old one as you pull it out, and then when you put the new one back in there, you're good to go. That's just another preventative maintenance that we do here at Walley Plumbing Company. And it really works. Most people don't do it because they don't know. They don't even know what an anode rod is. But it really will extend and even double the life of a water heater if you are consistent about it. So thanks for watching. Have a good weekend. See you next week.